Hey, this is Patrick Finnegan, and I'm in an instant. I would say one person that evokes what Gen Z is a good friend of mine, Luka Sabbat, because he will not convert, he will not do anything for any brand, doesn't matter how much money they pay, unless it's organic and it's real. So if you look at his Instagram, it just kind of shows a beautiful story. It doesn't allow consumer brands to affect it in a negative way. So Luka Sabbat is who I would follow, who's up and coming.